after their daughter's murder, the parents of Carol's...